My name is Steve Wilton.
I'm Sue Fletcher.
We're researchers at Murdoch University and we're looking at a therapy for Duchenne muscular dystrophy.
It must be close to 90 weeks now they've been on the drug. And in that time, most of the boys should have been off their feet. And we're receiving videos of how these kids are tracking, using pedal cars, using walking up a hill, whistling.
Just to see a real outcome in terms of a change in people's lives is enormously gratifying.